हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 3 एक्सपेंशन एक्सरसाइज 3.2। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी वी हैव डन टिल क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 एंड टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 18। इफ़ एक्स प्लस 1/x इज इक्वल टू 6, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स माइनस 1/x एंड एक्स स्क्वायर माइनस 1/x². सो वी विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द गिवन वैल्यू। वी हैव एक्स प्लस 1/x इक्वल टू 6। वी विल डू स्क्वायरिंग बोथ द साइड। Then we will get 1x plus 1/x whole square equal to 6². This with the help of a plus b whole square formula we have to expand. So it will become a square plus b square then plus 2a into b. In place of a we have x, in place of b we have 1/x equal to 6² is 36. Here x to x will cancel out, so we will be having only 2. This 2 we can shift another side, it will go for subtraction. So x square plus 1/x², we are getting 36 minus 2 equal to 34. Now we will find out the first part, x minus 1/x. So x minus 1/x whole square is equal to x square plus 1/x² minus 2 into x into 1/x. We are using here a minus b whole square formula. This value already we have find out here, so we can substitute. This is equal to 34, and here this x to x will cancel out, this will be 2 only, so minus 2 we will get 32. So x minus 1/x² is equal to 32. So x minus 1/x will be equal to root of 32. Root of 32, which we can write as 2 into 16. So 16 we can take out from this root. Answer will be plus minus 4√2. Second part, we have to find out the value of x² minus 1/x². We don't have direct formula to find out this one. This we can find out with the help of this formula a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So a plus b, here we will take x plus 1/x and x minus 1/x. This is a, this is b. So a plus b, a minus b. This value already given in question, this is 6, and this value just now we have calculated, plus minus 4√2. So answer will be plus minus 6 into 4, 24√2. Next question number 19. If x plus 1/x is equal to 2, prove that x² plus 1/x² is equal to x³ plus 1/x³ equal to x⁴ plus 1/x⁴. So we have to find out the value of this, this and this one. All three values should come same. We will start from this. We have x plus 1/x is equal to 2. If we do squaring both the side, then we will get this. We can expand with the help of a plus b whole square formula. A square plus b square plus 2ab equal to, right side we have 2 square is equal to 4. So this x and x will cancel out, this 2 we can shift another side. So x² plus 1/x² equal to 4 minus 2, which is equal to 2. Now we will find out this second one. First we have calculated. For this we can use formula a³ plus b³, which is equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. So here a is x and b is 1/x. We can substitute in formula x³ plus 1/x³ will be equal to x plus 1/x, x² minus x into 1/x plus x square. This value is given in question 2. Here x square plus 1 by x square, this will be 1 by x square. This is equal to 2, just now we have calculated, and this will cancel out, we will get minus 1 here. So 2 into 2 minus 1 will be 1, so we will get finally 2. This is second equation. Now we have to find out x to the power 4 plus 1 by x to the power 4. We will start from this first one. We have this first equation, we have x square plus 1 by x square equal to 2. We will do squaring both the side. Here we will get x to the power 4 plus 1 by x to the power 4 plus 2 into x square into 1 by x square equal to 4. Again a plus b whole square formula we are using. This x square and x square will cancel out. Again this 2 you have to shift another side. We will get here 2. So you can see from the equation 1, 2 and 3. All these 3 values are coming same. So we can write here. Therefore by x square plus 1 by x square, this is equal to x cube plus 1 by x cube equal to x to the power 4 plus 1 by x to the power 4. Next question number 20. If x minus 2 by x is equal to 3, find the value of x cube minus 8 by x cube. So first we will do the squaring of the given equation. After squaring both the sides, we will get x square plus 2 by x whole square minus 2 into x into 2 by x. We are using here a minus b whole square formula, a square plus b square minus 2ab, and right side 3 square will be 9. Here 2 to x will cancel out. We will get x square plus 4 by x square is equal to 2 into 2, this is 4, and minus 4 we can shift another side, it will become plus 4. So we will get this is equal to 13. But in question we have to find out x cube minus 8 by x cube. So we will use this formula here, a cube minus b cube, which is equal to a plus a minus b, another bracket a square plus b square plus ab. So here in place of a we have x, and in place of b we have 2 by x. We will substitute values in this formula, x cube minus 2 by x cube equal to a minus b, means x minus 2 by x, and here x square plus 4 by x square plus x into 2 by x. Here x to x will cancel out, and this value we can write from here, from this first equation. So here right side, left side we have x cube minus 8 by x cube, which we have to find out. This value is given in question 3. This is equal to 13 from here, and this is 2. So 3, 13 plus 2 it is 15, 3 into 15 which is equal to 45. Next question number 21. If a plus 2b equal to 5, prove that a cube plus 8b cube plus 30ab equal to 125. So first of all we will do the squaring of the given equation. In this type of question always at starting you have to do the squaring only, because this value we have to use to find out this cube equation. After doing this, now we will use formula a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b, a square plus b square minus ab. In this formula, now we will substitute these values. In place of a, we have a, and in place of b, we have 2b. So substitute values very carefully. A cube in place of b, we have 2b whole cube equal to a plus 2b, a square plus 2b whole square minus a into 2b. So left side we have a cube plus 8b cube, and here this value a plus 2b, it is given in question 5. So substitute this value 5. Here this value a square plus 4b square, which we will substitute from here because our answer is coming in ab only. So this also we have to replace. So this value we will replace and this will become 2ab. From this first expression, this value is equal to 25 minus 4ab minus 2ab. So minus 4ab minus 2ab will become minus 6ab. Both are like terms, we can simplify. So 5 into 25 minus 6ab. Now this 5 you can multiply inside the bracket. 125 minus 30ab. In proving, we have this 30ab left side. So this we can shift another side, minus 30ab. If we shift to this side, it will become plus 30ab, which is equal to 125. So this has proved. Next question number 22. If a plus 1 by a is equal to p, prove that a cube plus 1 by a cube equal to p, p square minus 3. So this is also similar question like 21. First we will do the squaring both the side. We will get here a square plus 1 by a square plus 2 into a into 1 by a equal to p square. So this a square will cancel out and we are having a square plus 1 by a square equal to p square minus 2. We will stop here. Later on we will use this in formula. Now we have to find out, we will use a cube plus b cube formula. A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b, a square plus b square plus minus ab. So in place of a we have a and in place of b we have 1 by a. We will substitute here a cube plus 1 by a whole cube equal to a plus 1 by a, another bracket, a square plus 1 by a square minus a into 1 by a. So this will cancel out and this value we can substitute from here. A cube plus 1 by a cube is equal to, this value is p, inside the bracket this is p square minus 2 and this is minus 1. So finally we are getting p, inside the bracket p square minus 3. This only we have to prove. Next question number 23. If x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 27, find the value of x minus 1 by x. So we will use its formula. X minus 1 by x whole square is equal to x square plus 1 by x square minus 2 into x into 1 by x. This x will cancel out and this value already given in question 27 minus 2, which is equal to 25. So x minus 1 by x square is equal to 25. So we can write x minus 1 by x is equal to root of 25. Root of 25 means plus minus 5. Next question number 24. If x square plus 1 by x square is equal to 27, find the value of 3x cube plus 5x minus 3 by x cube minus 5 by x. So first, like previous question, we have to find out the value of x minus 1 by x. Now we will find out the value of x cube minus 1 by x cube. Here we can use a cube minus b cube formula, which is equal to a minus b, another bracket a square plus b square plus ab. So in place of a we have x, in place of b we have b, 1 by x. Now right side we will be having x minus 1 by x, another bracket x square plus 1 by x square minus plus x into 1 by x. So this x will cancel out. Here substitute the value. This value is equal to plus minus 5. And here this value is 27. It is given in question. So 27 plus 1. So plus minus 5 and this is equal to 28. We will stop here. Now we will come to here this, but we have to find out. This is 3x cube plus 5x minus 3x cube minus 5 by x. So this and this we can take together. 3x cube minus 3 by x cube and 5x minus 5 by x. So from these two we can take 3 as common. And we are having x cube minus 1 by x cube. And from here 5 we can take out common. Here we have x minus 1 by x. Now these values we can substitute. This just now we have calculated plus minus 5 into 28. And this is 5 into plus minus 5. This plus minus 5 take at the starting common and 3 into 28 will become 84 and this is 5 plus 5. So plus minus 5 into 89 and after multiplication we will get plus minus 445. So in this video we will do till here. Remaining questions we will continue in the next video. Thank you for watching this video.